commons area.
Drac will want to see this.
I'm worried about this place if the Ket find you.
Then we defend the station. It's all we can do here. You just keep the Pathfinder safe and the Ket busy. And be careful.
We've got everything we need on Spender.
I've been waiting for this moment for nearly a year. Ready?
Let's go confront Spender.
Be nice to bring his head back to Morda on a pike, you know, as a gift.
I'm seriously tempted to let you do that.
You better not be joking, because I absolutely will.
I didn't have a choice. Aron said they'd kill me.
You helped the mutineers, Spender. That was a choice right there.
All you had to do was ask for help. Instead, you put everyone else at risk to save yourself.
Please, incriminate yourself further. Tell us everything they made you do.
What do you know, Pathfinder? You weren't there during the mutiny.
You're done now, buddy, and with any luck, they'll give you to me.
Everything the Pathfinder's saying is true. Here's the proof.
A scrambler packed with logs and credit transfers to exiles.
This has been going on since the mutiny. He's been altering files, stealing supplies, communicating with them.
This is a massive security breach. I can't even begin to fathom the damage he's responsible for.
Like your hands are clean, Kandros? We all wanted the Krogan gone. I just made it easier. The exiles think I work for them, just like you think I work for you. That's what real politics looks like.
Right under our noses. God damn it, Spender!
The Krogan left. Spender played both sides just to get a promotion. You couldn't have seen that coming.
No. No, I was given ample reasons to suspect something. I just chose not to. Tan was on my ass about the Krogan so much, I let myself be blind to Spender.
You're getting a chance to fix this now.
Let's start with taking our side when my clan tries to negotiate a better deal with Tan. You need us, and frankly, we need you.
You're right. I'll back you up. We'll do it right this time.
So, what about him?
Kick him off the station. Let his friends out there deal with him.
What? No, you can't do that. They'll kill me.
Your pirate friends are the least of your worries. Thanks, Ryder. You have no idea how glad I am this business is settled.
Surfaces implicating Nexus Brass. H&S has learned Nexus leaders quietly armed a group of outlaws calling themselves the Three Sabers. The group was contracted to fight for the Initiative, but went rogue and turned their weapons on supply vessels and even Angara. Initiative Director Jaren Tan has denied all requests for comment. This is H&S.
Thank you. All systems green.
Anomaly detected. Now orbiting Gadara. Do I even want to know?
Hey? Oh, this? Some idiot who got talked into a head-butting contest with me by his buddies.
Some buddies?
Hey! You!
Not in my bar.
I know you, Nexus. Your people hurt my friends. Now, we're gonna hurt you.
Looks like someone wants a fight. You up for it, Ryder?
You know I am. You start this, I'm gonna finish it.
Yeah? You and what army?
I don't need an army. I've got a Krogan.
Just what do you think you're doing? Balls almighty, Quads. I'm getting too old for this shit. Hey, Ryder. Do me a favor. Don't tell Cash about this.
I got you covered.
That you do. I just don't want her to worry.
I think Lexi wanted to speak to you.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Move your arm again?
Readings won't change, Doc.
Your prosthetics are syncing properly. Your neuropathy-induced pain levels are consistent.
Hey, I'm used to it. It's okay.
No, it's not okay. You keep fighting smart, you hear me? You don't have much left in terms of organ redundancies.
Nah, it's fine. I don't mind.
Everything okay? This looks like a lot.
It is a lot. Just nothing you didn't already know about.
What do you mean?
He's fine, just old, and missing too many parts. And too stubborn for his own good.
You love me just the way I am, Doc.
Don't get off that table until the scan is done.
Can I ask what happened?
Arm, side, hip, part of my leg. Strain balancing threading across my spine. It's all prosthetics and implants.
That's a lot.
Made it through the Krogan rebellions. Watched my culture disintegrate. Survived centuries as a merc and all sorts of pirate shenanigans. 1,000 years of combat experience. All it took was one idiot with a pack of frag grenades.
It must have been hard.
Yeah, it got pretty bad. I hit some dark moments. Implant rejection after implant rejection. Prosthetics not syncing properly. Everything hurt. A lot. All the time. No purpose to anything.
How did you deal with it?
I didn't. I fell right into that pit. Almost. But then some shaman shows up, drops the tiniest little baby girl in my lap. This one's dying, he said. Not worth the trouble, he says. Useless is what he meant.
That's awful.
It's practical, Krogan. Gave me a purpose again. Wasn't just about me anymore, so I got help. Learned how to take care of myself, take care of her. And she took care of me.
He found a way to live again.
We sure did. Wasn't easy on either of us. I'm old, stuck in my ways, and Cash has wanted to change everything since she could talk. Raising Cash taught me an important lesson.
What was it?
Took me a while to figure it out, but it's important. Parents aren't meant to be a goal. or a finish line. We're the starting line. Where you go from there, it's all you. Remember that.
Ghost Storm Technology Pathfinder. Has been for you have research, pending bit Pathfinder.
The Nexus leaders think our search for Meridian is a waste of time, but we know they're wrong. Turning on vaults won't be enough without the heart of the system.
Just to clarify, you're defying a direct order?
It's my job to bring us home, and that's what I'm doing, with or without permission.
Ha ha! That's the spirit.
And the kit?
That's where the Ghost Storm technology comes in. Isn't that right, Hager?
Exactly. Our forged signals should divert some kit from you.
It won't be all of them, but it'll be enough.
The Tempest is small and fast. I don't need a big window. We'll drop you off and make our exit before the kit catch on.
Once we're on Meridian, it'll be a small team. Move fast, figure out its secrets.
Right behind enemy lines. Good time to assess their numbers, defenses.
And when you're ready, we'll extract you the same way we got you in.
If we come back with actuals on Meridian, the Nexus will sit up.
Sounds like a solid plan, team. Hager, you ready?
Good to go on your word, Pathfinder.
All right, guys, this is it. Let's get moving.
Anyone seen a Hexjet battery?
The ones that leak charged element zero? Did you bring one of those onto the ship?
No.
I have three in my leg.
Now orbiting Kadara. Anomaly on sensors.
Archon's information is right. This is the system. Meridian should be here somewhere.
On approach. Trajectory looks good. That's it. That's Meridian.
Or Kita Sira, as the Ket call it.
Looks like a giant space station.
Initiating Ghost Storm on my mark. 3, 2, go.
Enemy signature detected. Commence pursuit.
Hager, it's working.
Reading a bunch of Ket headed our way, pulling back. It's all on you now, Tempest.
We should get them as close as possible to here. Intense readings could be some kind of control center.
No decent landing sites. This could get messy.
How messy?
Ryder, looks like a flyby is our only option. I'll get as low as possible, but you'll have to eject over the target area.
This is our one shot. We have to take the risk.
You've fallen out of things before, right?
Just don't scream too loud on the way down.
It's embarrassing.
All right, you know the drill. What's your rate of descent? Shield should take care of the rest.
So far, so good. The Ket haven't detected us.
But once we go in, we'll be clear as day to any troops on the ground.
Don't worry about us. Just make sure you and the Tempest get out safe.
Loud and clear.
Holy shit, you're shitting me.
Everyone okay? We'll need to survey the area, figure out...
Pathfinder, while interacting with that console, I detected the presence of a complex network.
You mean we found Meridian's controls?
Most likely. However, the hub is dark. Deactivated. Pathfinder, we are looking at the central command hub I detected earlier. As with the monoliths and vaults, the hub is connected to the two neighboring towers.
So activating the towers will also activate the command hub.
Update the mission specs and just activate Meridian now.
And the Ket?
Activating a vault has previously activated a purification field. Perhaps Meridian is similar.
Let's head to those towers and see what we can find.
Pathfinder, interfacing with that console has activated a gravity well.
Look at that.
Pathfinder, I'm picking up radio interference, a Ket signal.
Alert! The detect signal was a decoy. Heater Zero has been infiltrated. All units are to focus on incapacitation and capture of the Pathfinder.
Let's teach him a lesson.
You sure we haven't been this way before? Look out! Reinforcements!
Come on, really?
Intense vortexes of scourge energy. I would... stay clear if I were you, Pathfinder.
Ket gear. They were really studying this place. It's like a damn...
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Wow, it's all completely overgrown. Like they set up camp.
Heavy artillery! Watch out!
I detect working method technology. We could turn that against them.
Set it up, not a game.
I think that's the last of them. For now.
Those look like mushrooms. Really big ones. Anyone found a light switch?
What the hell?
Translating. Pattern 1-3. Viability 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
Were they performing experiments on them?
Running an analysis on the glyphs. These bodies are prototypes from genetic blueprints, each more refined than the last. Using Meridian, they designed a species that would live in this cluster.
The Angara.
There is nothing in the Angaran records that hints at their origin.
Where they come from doesn't change who the Angara are now. They're still the same people. So Meridian is not just about terraforming. It's capable of creating life. But why do something like this?
I can say nothing about the Remnant Builder's ultimate purpose.
They made life. What if the Archon could use Meridian to destroy life?
Helios is home, for the Angara and for us. Together we can stop the Archon from destroying it. We'd better get to those controls. If we crack Meridian's controls first, we make sure the Archon can't use it.
We have to tell Jahl what we learned about the Angara.
I know. Tell Jahl, let him decide how to spread the news to his people. Those observers weren't here before, were they?
You activated the Remnant systems here, Pathfinder. They are likely resuming their duties.
Some kind of planet prototype, you think? That's a lot of not quite Angara.
Oh, it's like a creepy dollhouse.
The Archon knows about the Angara. That's gotta be why the Ket are here. Gun's gone. It was hiding something, though.
We're restoring our... What is all this?
This organism appears to be held in stasis, Pathfinder. What data I can't find refers to a plant as a prototype, a blueprint.
Huh. Genetic experimentation.
I'm kicking myself for not bringing breadcrumbs.
Ah!
quickly! We're in trouble here!
Can't hold out much longer!
Is it going well?
How long have the Cat been squatting here?
Long enough, I imagine. Gotta be getting close to one of those towers. We need to activate both to reach Meridian's core. A lot of firepower for one district.
Just the way I like it. This was some fight.
Detecting high levels of Scourge energy. Be careful. The energy waves from these craters contributed to the Scourge throughout Helios.
So whatever happened here caused the Scourge to erupt all across the cluster?
Yes, Pathfinder.
How?
Did the Remnant Builders trigger the Scourge?
Could also have been attacked by hostiles.
Conduits, some kind of pattern here.
Pathfinder, the Remnant language bears striking similarity to Angaran.
That makes a lot of sense, actually.
Wow, I think that's fried. Will it even work?
Don't look at me.
Damage to parts of the system are preventing power up.
Can we reroute past the damage?
That may work, Pathfinder. Boosting trace signals.
Some kind of glyph on this thing.
It matches the pattern on the main console, Pathfinder.
Got it.
Let's see about rerouting the power past all the damage. Nice.
Should work now, Pathfinder. Provisional repairs are complete, Pathfinder.
Only one way to know for sure.
Translating. Flight control systems online. Welcome, Administrator.
Looks like those repairs worked better than expected.
Restoring systems has reactivated something else nearby, Pathfinder.
Yeah, but what?
Vessels on standby. We have seen remnant ships, but none in working condition. It says it cannot retrieve commands from the Meridian engine.
Huh. Meridian engine. Sam, do you know what... There's going to be trouble.
Watch out! The remnant have woken up.
Ryder, I detect a surge of energy on the scans. The section you're in lit up like...
Going. Should get us into Marine.